This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Let's quickly discuss Chris Jericho for a moment. There's disrespectful superstars, and then there's this guy. He takes disrespect to a whole new level.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
The crowd is absolutely electric right now, and I can't blame him. This is going to be a great one.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And there's another smack.
He's taking some offense. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. What a move by Chris Jericho. Or a great way to avoid one.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Somebody's having solo for dinner.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Inside the ring again. Action outside.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
All this demoralizing damage to Austin Aries. How can he take the upper hand here?
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Well, it's no secret this guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's also no secret that his opponent has designs on beating that ego out of him here.
Now, come on.
Oh, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Great offense by Austin Aries.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Y2J is starting to fade. You can bet this is not how he drew this.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Hey.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Ooh, Chris Jericho may have it. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
We got a cover.